Chapter 130. Depths I call to you, O Lord. My Lord, hearken to my voice. Let your ears be attentive to the sound of my pleas. God, if you were to preserve iniquities, my Lord, who could survive? But forgiveness is with you, that you may be held in awe. I hope in the Lord, my soul hopes, and I long for his word. My soul yearns for the Lord, more than those awaiting the morning wait for the morning. Israel, put your hope in the Lord, for with the Lord there is kindness, and with him there is abounding deliverance. He will redeem Israel from all its iniquities. Thank you.